As far as I know, it's a ribbon cutting ceremony for the opening of the new STEM building.
It's an amazing building. I love it here.
We've had the ribbon cutting for the new Brentwood High STEM building, and we're incredibly excited about it. It's the first time for our community, our school board members, our county commission, city commissioners, and a lot of students to be able to see the building.
Well, it really started last year when I was in eighth grade. It's just completely flat ground, and then ever since then, it's just gradually built up and become what it is now.
It was very interesting just to like see just like this lump of dirt that I used to know as a parking lot, and like over the summer when I didn't see it for months at a time, it just suddenly became like a physical building, and to walk around inside, it's really interesting.
Construction is a very patient process, and so if you don't have any patience, you're going to be frustrated by it. But we knew what was coming in the long run, and so knowing the opportunities that our students were going to have and our teachers were going to have made the wait well worth it.
Honestly, it's actually pretty cool. It's really new. Everything seems great. The new boards, they look really cool and really useful.
I definitely saw some more like chemistry-like classes with like faucets and like fun desks, very tall desks. So yeah, as far as I can like just tell by looking at it, it's definitely like science and technology oriented.
I think it's absolutely fantastic. I love the balconies that outlook the football field. I think that's such a nice touch. I love the setting of the classrooms and the new desks and chairs. And that's really nice, and the large lockers.
Yeah, it looks great. I'm really looking forward to having some of my classes in here.
I do feel like there's opportunities and experiences that I'll be able to have here that I wouldn't have able to if this building wasn't created.